The filming of Brothers of the Wind begins in 2011. The crew prepares itself for a long production period. As many scenes as possible should be shot with animals in the wild. Given the planned variety of scenes with eagles and other animals of the Alps, Penker knows it will take several years to film everything.
It is very important for me to show animals outside in their habitat, to show them as they behave in the wild. Of course, this takes a very, very long time. It's essential for a cameraman to handle the work he does outdoors in nature with great sensitivity. It is therefore very, very important to present yourself outdoors as if you'd never been there at all.
For the shots in the wilderness, Otmar Penker and his team take matters to the extreme. In order to get as close to the wild animals as possible, they have to rappel down steep rock walls and make long, difficult climbs in rough terrain. In the winter months, they have to overcome dangerous snow cornices and cross slopes under deep snow.